about these Texas Bullet Ants is that they actually go by another more common name, which is the Hairy Panther Ant. I think I'm going to start calling her that from now on because it actually suits her a little bit better. And